Hello students, in this question they are asking what is the magnetic field of a arc of radius capital R and it is subtending angle theta. Arc, as you know, is a part of a circle. So here we have to find the magnetic field. We can apply Biot-Savart's law. You can see the diagram. The diagram shows the direction of current. Now, if I take a small length dl and it will be making d theta with respect to the center. You can apply the right hand thumb rule. You can see I have to curl my fingers from dl to r. It will be like this. So this will show, the thumb will show the direction of the magnetic field. So you can see that this is the direction, it is pointing towards you, and if you take any point, any small element, it will show the same direction. Here you can also see that the angle between this dl vector and r vector, it is radius and this is tangent. Dl can be obtained by drawing a tangent and it is 90 degrees, so sine 90 will be 1. So in general, my B vector will be equal to mu naught by 4 pi integration I dl cross r by r square. This r is a unit vector. Now remember this point, that when all the points, all the small elements are giving contributions of magnetic field direction in only in one direction, you can consider the cross product as a simple multiplication. You can directly take the magnitude form. Okay, what is this cross product? Converts into multiplication when all contributions are in the same direction. Remember this point. Okay, so B vector will be equal to mu naught by 4 pi integration I r d theta by r square. R d theta is the dl value. So I can take the direct magnitude form. What is the magnitude form? You know that B is equal to mu naught by 4 pi integration of I dl sine theta by r square. But sine theta will be 1 because the angle between dl and r is 90. So sine 90 is 1. So magnitude of B will be, B is equal to mu naught, take out I, here R get cancelled, take I by R outside, so it will be mu naught I by 4 pi R integration of d theta. You can see that I need to write the boundaries for theta. So from 0 to theta it is varying. We are writing for the wire and the boundaries are 0 to theta. So B is equal to mu naught by 4 pi I theta by R. Here theta must be in radians.